point out that cursor right there. Notice it changes when you're in the radar scope or when you are out of the radar scope. When you're in the radar scope, it turns to a crosshair, and you'll use that for acquiring targets or selecting features that are on the scope itself. And then when you get out of the black area here, it turns into like a computer cursor, and it's what you're going to use for selecting all the different features that are on the ARPA. Okay, so one more thing before we get started, let me point out to you, actually let's go ahead and start to transmit right now. We'll get things rolling here. And notice that on this ARPA, I have the ability to change it from an X band, left click, to an S band. Okay, I can go either way, 10 centimeter or 3 centimeter. I think for this demonstration, let's stick with an X band. And there's one more thing I'd like to point out to you. Let's take a look, let's take a sort of a close up there of that cursor. You there?
Yes.
So, that cursor, notice the two little white boxes that are next to the cursor. I'm going to point at them here. These two little boxes here will light up depending on, they're going to tell you whether there is a left click option or a right click option hidden under that menu. So watch those boxes as I point to the standby button here. Notice that the left box lit up telling you if you left click, you're going to do something. When I point to this box here, notice that both of them lit up, which is to say, if I go, I'm going to do a left click now, and I have an effect, I change it from medium pulse to long pulse, but I could also do a right click. That other white box is telling me, here's a right click, that opens up a new menu. So whenever you're left click there, now I've selected short pulse, left click again, medium pulse, etc. So whenever you're hunting for something, if you can't find something in a menu, it's worth paying attention to those little white boxes and saying, oh, there's something hidden here. If I do a right click, I'll find out what it is.